Kejohanan Antarabangsa Pickleball Borneo 2024 pastinya meninggalkan pelbagai kenangan bagi lebih 500 pemain yang terlibat.
Mereka merupakan kumpulan pertama yang beraksi di gelanggang sukan pickleball terbesar di rantau Asia Tenggara, menjadikan pengalaman ini lebih istimewa dan bersejarah.
Kenangan ini tidak hanya akan dirasai oleh pemain, tetapi juga oleh peminat dan penganjur yang menyokong perkembangan sukan ini di Malaysia.
Pickleball, I still continue to play at this age, and especially I keep winning medals on and off. So yeah, that motivates me to keep playing that more and more. Again, I'll hope for the best. So best hope for the gold.
Syukur inilah hari itu kami orang diberi rezeki untuk menang kategori novice untuk men's double. So kami orang pun next target for the next tournament. Hopefully kami orang akan cuba masuk lagi banyak tournament so that we can improve. And again, a lot of experience on this. So untuk Kuching pun scene, hopefully kita akan banyak lagi tournament dah dekat Kuching Sarawak. Since this sukan pickleball is one of the sport yang cepat membangun di Malaysia and di luar negara.
To partner again in the next tournament and probably go for intermediate next because this is a novice tournament. So hopefully we'll win the intermediate men's doubles and any other competition international or locally. We're happy to partner together. So I thought this was a good tournament, good collaboration, good understanding. Lots to improve. Very proud of ourselves and very happy that we managed to secure that position.